Hello and welcome to the channel. This is Father2Hellions and we are playing Everspace. If you have not seen the review or the part 1, there are some links in the description below where we upgrade our perks and such. If you already seen it or don't care, let's jump right in and see how far we go this time. So let's see here.
Let's get it right this time, eh?
I presume you are addressing yourself.
Yeah, you could assume that, right? So here we have an outlaw scout and a drone. Holy shit. That was very interesting. So let's see if we go a bit quicker this time against those pesky drones. No, pesky scouts, right? Yeah, let's finish you off. Let's go power cells. And we got some credits. What more do we have here? We have a GP fighter and an outlaw scout. Let's go for it. Minimal gas. And here we could take credits and nanobots. That's always good to have. Some gas. Fully mined. So let's see here. We got some credits. Let's see. Take a look around. Don't want to waste our scanning probe just yet. This is a beauty. That's the fighter fuel. So let's just go for it. There we go. Jump one. Let's go.
We have you have been offered a goods retrieval task in return for a monetary reward.
Okay. So we get loot? Or okay, so we have Ocker fighters here. Are they going for the freighter? I think they are. Next one. There we go. Come on, let's take you out. There we go. Nice explosion. So let's see. Did you drop anything? Did you? Maybe not. Well, let's search this area. And what was that? Compound. That's something. And I saw that one. A container. Nanobots and scraps. Got some gas here if we fly through. Nice and easy. Did I miss it? There we go. Search this area. So let's use. Is that it? Here we used our probe. Tech container. Energized boost. That one we already have. It's the same thing, so let's salvage that one. Scrap and plasma. Was it anything else? We have some containers. Another container. Processor. Picked up goods. Compound. There's actually a lot of stuff here. That's good if I change. Oh, so down there to the left it is. A container? A thermo gun, that sounds interesting. How's that work? Homing missiles. I will most definitely swap to that and salvage my old one. Yeah, salvage. And did I miss something flying away from me? I most definitely did. Nanobots. There we go. Let's see how. Here we go. It is star marked for a reason, but let's use a firm one. Oh, we were to deliver.
A credit reward has been received along with thanks for your assistance.
Read, mission next time. Let's blow it up. Regardless, since it seems to be all alone. Oh! They can jump. That's interesting. So let's see here. Let's get some fuel and then jump to next level. So that's how a jump looks like. So, let's head on forward with our firm gun. There we go. Yeah, just keep on going. Jumping suppressed. That's not good. We need to find a signal. And there we have a trader. Outlaw scout. Go for the drone first. It's quite low range on this one. Ah, that's epic. Ah, come on. Take him out. Where did you go? There you are. There we go. Come on. Oh, you're a bit fast, you bugger. Always hit, right? There we go. And we up. Yeah, we can spin really quickly and crash heads if you want to, but I'd rather not. So let's see here. And we got some heavy missiles. That seems interesting. And we only have 4 regular ones. So, can we lock on to anything and just send these guys away? Nothing really. So let's just swap them out, shall we? Heavy missiles. Swap. And salvage. Yeah. Now let's see, can we actually craft them now? Build new. Let's see here. No, we can actually, we use blueprints for the libraries. Right. Let's see what we can get here. And that's fuel, repair, and here we have resources. New offers. You give. Nah, I don't see why we should, but nah. So where we go this time? Oh yeah, jumping suppressed signal. We have to find that signal. Let's scan for it. And here we have some enemies. That's an outlaw scout, and that's a drone. Bye bye drone. So here we have some ore. Oh crap, I just accidentally just shot it off. Whoa, one hit kill, eh? That was a good hit. Let's keep him tight. Now I would actually love to have some more, but let's salvage this. A misclick here and there will do that to you, I suppose. I actually have no idea how to. Yeah, we have to listen, if I remember correctly. Yeah, let's take that one. Oh, 41% for the signal, 42, for the 3. We are going the right way. Locks the signal, eh? There we go. Or am I just stupid? Oh, hackings, apparently. So now we can jump. That's interesting. I did not know that. Well, I just have had 3 runs, so I can't know everything. So let's go for the next jump. After this it's sector 2. And this is stunning. Nothing on note where I can see immediately. Can't salvage some fuel, I suppose. Here we have some enemies. They're jumping in.
They're onto me.
Outlaws. Yeah, why not? They're just drones anyway. Ah, come on, get it. There we go. This weapon actually makes it a whole lot easier. Was it something to note here? That's a turret, but I don't see any reason to fire at this. We can get some fuel here. Oh sh! That's why. Oh, so that's how it works. Oh, crap!
These
crap,
things
crap.
Are so annoying.
So maybe they didn't actually just have a health bar, but still, they should back. Those bastards. So let's take some plasma and then just go forward, shall we? And what do we have here? Some scouts. We got some plasma. We can finish them off quite easily. Got a lock on the scout. Let's blow him up. Let's blow him up. I'm gonna take out this drone. That was quick. Cost two heavy missiles though, but damn, worth it. At least what I haven't noticed so far. So let's go. Jump the gate. Did I miss? Oh, we have a trailer. Let's do that first. Let's trade items. We can give some scraps for credits. We can give a lot of gas for credits. And we can turn some gas for light missiles. Oh yeah, right, we don't have secondary weapons. Never mind. So, let's jump. And I know we have to switch around and turn around the way, but still. There we go. Sector 2, what will it bring?
As we advance, we grow and learn.
Yeah, we ought to, right? And here we have some firing going on. And jump coordinates created. Let's mine some more first, shall we? So, what else can we get here while we check around? We have Outlaws and Okara Fighters. MK2, so that's class 2, I suppose. Let's look in here if we find anything. Might be something in these nooks and crannies, right? 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 Okay, fuck it. Are they still fighting? Let's jump right in. Okay, he seems to be winning. Let's take him out. Oh, he shoots missiles. Yeah, let's see. That's a good hit. Woo! A heavy waste on the missiles, but still. That was beautiful. So let's see, I got some scraps. And fuel. Always good to have some fuel. Nothing else. What's that? Is there any mining drones? Could get some plasma. Before we jump, plasma's always good. Trade it for something. I don't actually know what we can build with it yet. Oh, too quick. I'm still in? Yeah, I was. So, let's go here. Next one. Full stop. Quite a lot of plasma. Mining drone. Oh, let's jump. Let's see, let's go. stay on course. Sector 2, jump 1. Let's go right in the middle. Wow.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
Ah, I better find some.
I suppose. Have some fuel. Come on, come on. Good hit. Did he have some fuel? No. Any fuel? Come on. We have something. Nanobots. And here we have some ore, and apparently we had some enemies as well. Did I just miss? Oh, turrets. Ah, crap. Come on. Ah, we have another car fighter as well. We had two of them.
Needs to cool down.
Okay, it still needs to cool down. That's unfortunate.
I see you are improving. I'm getting the feel of things.
Yeah, I'm running out of oxygen, so let's go in and repair immediately. And get our hull back up.
A key ship component is damaged. It is recommended you fix it before your next encounter.
Oh yeah, it's heals over time. Never mind. So let's see here. Oh damn it! Missed. I actually jumped into steam for that 1 second. Did we have a drone? Oh, there were two fighters. Never mind. Okay, this is not gonna work. I know. Can we try anyway? Can we try anyway? Can we die? Come on. Not enough fuel. We can risk it, but we're gonna die otherwise. So let's do it. Oh! So we can jump from here all the way over here. Yeah, let's do it. That was worth the risk.
What happened here?
What you see around you is the remnants of the conflict between the Colonials fighters and the Oka. First contact led to an escalating series of misunderstandings. Let's just put it at that.
I see.
So that's like a boss. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, people picking me up. Yeah, we have drones, Mark 2. And you too.
Do something about these drones!
Yeah, firing, come on. Got some scraps. Plasma fully harvested. Take a quick look around. That's an elite fighter.
Why does this vessel appear with a skull?
This is to highlight a superior fighter. It will be harder to take down.
We'll have to see about that.
Yeah, maybe not with just nothing to actually shoot with. Like, I would like some missiles for that first. And we can let's wait here and build new. We can build 19 light missiles. So let's go for that. Ah, come on. I'm clicking. Come on. A bit buggy, but still early access. Let's boost up our damage at limiter and then kill him.
Hostiles are targeting us.
Did I just waste all those missiles and he still didn't die?
Ah, credits.
That's a good, and I got an access key, whatever the hell that is. Oh crap, come on. Oh, am I just surfing it? With turrets and all. I'm not a smart man. Come on. I need to see where I'm going. Thank you. Ah, damn it. This was stupid. Okay. Let's dodge somewhere. Something. Please. Can we reach the gate before we get blown up? That's the wrong button. Damn it. Why do I tab out to Steam all the time? Okay. I need to switch those buttons out. Let's repair. And let's jump. There we go.
It sure is beautiful here.
Do not allow your general sense of amazement to distract you from the more pertinent dangers.
Are we any closer to our destination?
Our objective will be reached in due course. Clearing our path there is our primary current concern.
Now, come on. Go down, go down. Yeah, I see you, I see you.
What can you tell me about the Okar?
A reptilian race. Historically peaceful in nature until the colonials arrived, that is. The perceived threat created existential panic among the species.
Okay, come on.
Their home worlds lie on the western edges of the Beltagrade cluster, although their exact
we
origins
are spinning.
Still uncertain.
Oh, come on. There we go. Fuel and credits. Thank you. Where are you? There we go. I'm almost getting a hang of it. Never have a drone. Got some yell. More enemies inbound. Outlaw scout, outlaw drone. Let's go for the drone first.
You've been detected.
Yeah, I figured. Let's take the second drone. Why am I keep? I need to switch that a bit for next jump. Oh, he got missiles. That's not nice. You are not a nice outlaw. It's tight. He hit me right in the face with a missile. It would be nice to repay the favor. Everyone after me now. Okay. Oh crap. That was a shield. Okay, that's a shield. Never mind.
You're taking damage.
Yeah, I'm figuring that out. Thank you. I should have fixed the engine, shouldn't I? This seems to be the end. Damage ship components and... yeah, accidentally running into a base in high velocity, and now we have bust engines. Lesson of note, do not try to barge into shields. It's not a good idea. But that was an interesting run. We actually made it to Sector 3, so that's a new record. 24 kills, and we got a bunch of credits, so let's upgrade immediately. Let's see. So let's go for speed. We can actually boost that as well, but we could actually go for rally chance. That's at least something. Let's choose additional random equipment before each run. Well, that could improve greatly, so let's do that. Oh, you have to fully upgrade it. So next time if we get 1,000 credits, we can actually unlock one bonus equipment. Oh, so that's nice. Almost. A codex still not in place. So basically, that was a great run. We got to Sector 3 and we made some nice maneuvers. Still got a lot to learn. And yeah, let's leave it at that. And hope you liked it. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button if you like it as well. And if you want to check the other content I have, that I have some links in the description for other things I do. But just remember the earlier things I did not have this bad boy microphone, so the sound might be a bit off, but still, all the new contents will sound as sweet as this, I suppose. Hit the like button, subscribe, and thank you for watching. This has been Everspace, and I'm Fado2Hellions. See you next time. Bye.